You know, I wish I could speak your language. It's such a beautiful language, an amazing country, and unbelievable people. You know, let me tell you, well, first of all, Mego, I've been dancing on your piano all night, so I guess you don't mind if I sit on your piano tonight. All right, what a truth. All right, thank you. Well, I have to, you probably noticed, but I love to sing. But you probably noticed that I love to talk as well. Well, if I may, I just want to tell you a little story, because when I was about 14 years old, I had already started my career, and I was singing in French. My English was not that great at the time. And I was singing in French, and when I came to Germany the first time, they wanted me to record two songs from my French music, and one song was called, I hope I still pronounce it well because it's been so long ago, I'm not saying I'm old, but it's been a while. It was named something like Mon ami gagne sport, something like this. And another one was, I do not remember the title, I don't think you were born, but anyway, it doesn't matter. It was, you look so young, I tell you. It was something like this. I hope I remember some of the lyrics. I don't even know if it's going to sound German. I certainly hope so. But it was something like this. Liebe und Freundschaft, ja, wie unterscheidet man sie? Fängt die Stirn auf der Hand, so doch nicht ich seh nie. Does that sound like this? Just to tell you that it's been so long. I wish I would have the privilege of recording in German again. On my latest English album, Linda Perry, an amazing writer and producer, gave me a very special song. And I have to tell you that I'm still searching why it was so difficult for me to sing it. Because every time in the recording studio, I was getting very, extremely emotional, if I may say. I guess it's kind of a prayer for me. And I guess singing it in front of all of you here tonight, it will have its full meaning. So if I may, I would love to sing it for you. It's called Mama! My Love.
Céline, notre ange, c'est toi.
Mama. We have seen it all. The endless confession, the rise and fall, as fragile as a child, but lately I'm sorry I can't hold a smile, but I stand tall to get by, no matter how I try. Did you know I take the time for you? Did you know that I could see you through? Did you know that I would play the part? Mm-hmm. Thank you.